Hello, welcome to ISTQB foundation level syllabus, and today we are going to discuss again about debugging and testing. But here we will see the difference between testing and debugging. So let's start with our topic. So the first difference between testing and debugging is testing is performed by the testers. So this is very clear point, and debugging is performed by the developers. So I hope this particular point is very clear and I no need to explain it. Testing is performed by the tester and debugging is performed by the developers. Coming to the second point, that is, in testing we find the programming failures. So that is what is the activity which we do in testing. We find the failure with respect to the code or software. Whereas if we come to the debugging, what we do is we demonstrate that program works fine. So if failure is reported to the debugging team, then what debugging team will do is they will analyze it, fix it, and they will see that, or they will demonstrate that the program is working fine. So that is how testing and debugging is different activity. So testing is to find the failure, whereas debugging is to demonstrate that there is no failure. Coming to the third and the last point, that is, the purpose of testing is to find the bug. That's very clear, that we have to find bug when we are doing a testing activity. Whereas when we are doing a debugging activity, the purpose is to find the cause of the bug. So here we are not finding the bug, whereas we are finding what caused result into this particular bug. So these were the three points which were the main difference between testing and debugging. So that is it from this particular topic. I will see you in my next topic. Until then, happy testing.